Hello all, once again welcome back to our channel. Today in this video I am going to show you a beautiful handmade DIY product. So this product basically a category of soap, how we can make soap at home. So this particular soap address your problems like dry skin, tan and rough skin and all. So basic ingredient in this soap is Besan Flour. So before getting to the process and the ingredients, those who are watching for the first time, don't forget to subscribe the channel. So basically, I'll show you the ingredients first. This is a soap base. This is easily available in the market. If not this, even you can use the pure soap also. And our basic ingredient, 2 to 3 tablespoons of Besan Flour, 1 tablespoon of rice flour, and 2 to 3 drops of oil, coconut or olive also you can use for the fragrance, some fragrance liquid I took, and rose water. So particularly whenever you are doing a soap, you should do it in a double boiler method only. So in a kadai I just kept water for boiling, and I am making the soaps into small pieces so that our cooking time will reduce. So you can even use like that only, just I am making small pieces so that our cooking time will be reduced. So if you have a glass vessel, you can use that. If not, you can go with the steel vessel also. Just keep it over to the hot water, let it dissolve, the soap all dissolve and become a liquid. So meanwhile we will make a paste out of our basic ingredients, like 2 to 3 tablespoon of chana Besan Flour, and 1 tablespoon of rice flour, and then little turmeric powder also I added. So this if we add powder as it is, there is a problem of lumps forming in the soap. So as it will set very fastly, so it will be very hard to mix cooking time and all. So that's why initially we are making a paste out of it with the adding little 2 to 3 tablespoons of rose water. So finally, after making the mix, half tablespoon of oil and 2 to 3 drops of fragrance I am added to it. And this, instead of coconut oil, for the best results even you can add olive oil also. So our mixer is ready here, we will see. So this is actually a soap tray. You will get it in a market. As I am doing it in a bulk, I will be having all this material, but if you don't have this also, as I shown you, plastic gloves also will serve you the purpose. So before we pour our soap liquid into this, we have to just apply Vaseline or else oil to it, so that when we are taking out, it will come easily. Now our soap base is all dissolved into liquid. Now I am slowly adding our ingredients to it. So make sure the mixing of ingredients with the soap liquid you have to do over in the hot water itself, because it will set very fast because it is a Besan Flour. So total mixing process you should do over to the hot water itself. So like this. So once you make sure all this mixed properly, then you have to pour it into the shapes. So as I said you, this Besan Flour will address your problems like rough skin and dry skin, whereas like we mixed even that rice flour also. So rice flour will give you very complex, like very high color complex to your skin actually. So skin whitening, it will help you. So like this, if you observed, I also added in the glass also to show you. So this is IPA. Actually this we will use to move off this bubbles actually. So if you spray like this, bubbles will go. As I told you, we are making it in a bulk for the selling purpose. So I am using this. This is exclusively optional. If you are making for yourself at home, you need not to use that. So once you pour it, just leave it about 2 to 3 hours. As it is a Besan Flour, I told you, know it will set very fastly. So finally you can take out. See how beautiful and smooth. By seeing only you can make out very smooth and soft texture soap we got it. So this soap, I told you, know the plastic glass also you can use. See like this. So these soaps you can store about 2 to 3 months actually. So if you want more storing capacity, what you have to do is you have to roast that Besan Flour and rice flour initially, and the process, follow the process, same process, then you can store those kind of soaps about 6 months also. So, such a easily you can make handmade soaps at home only. As I told you, I even have a material of packing also, like this. If you don't have this packing cover, then you can go with normal covers only. So make sure you will store it in a cover paper, like this. So that's it. So easily you can make the soaps at home only. Hope this video will be helpful to you all. And don't forget to mention the comments. If you like the video, don't forget to share the video. And don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell button for future notifications. Thank you so much for watching.